We're working through our qualification matches. We are currently on match 85. Let's meet our teams. First up, we have 2945.
From Manitou Springs, Colorado, that's the Steel Mustangs.
Up next, we have 9153.
From Ruston, Louisiana, Bearcat Robotics.
And completing this alliance, we have 148.
Robo Wranglers from Greenville High School in Greenville, Texas.
Starting things off for our Blue Alliance, we have 3749.
From the West Coast at San Diego, California, Team Optics.
Up next, we have 343.
Metal in Motion from Seneca, South Carolina.
And completing this alliance, we have 399.
Let's keep the party going for Eagle Robotics from Lancaster, California.
Drivers, take a step behind the line. We're starting in 3, 2, 1, go.
Match 85 here on Curie. 148, the machine from Greenville, Texas. In the center of the field, scoring two of their three programmed pieces. Eagle Robotics up on top of the charge station, docked and engaged for their alliance. All right, Red Alliance not successfully getting the dock and engage in the autonomous. That means they're going to have to work for those charge station points at the end of the match. We'll cross that bridge when we get there because we have 115 seconds of fast-paced action coming your way. The Eagle Robotics Machine 399 in the purple and orange, strafing across the field to the Blue Alliance substation. Their partner, Metal in Motion, looking to get their fill on game pieces. And why not? Team Optics as well. All three Blue Alliance robots getting loaded up, heading back, screaming across the field for some offensive action in the community. One, two, cones, no, just a bit short. Over on red, the Bearcat Robotics Machine rookie team from Ruston, Louisiana, in the community working with 148. Scoring some more game pieces up high. We've got just under a minute and 10 seconds remaining in this round. Let's see how this one shapes up. 2945, the Steel Mustangs with that little machine that could. They've got their gripper on a cube. Gonna try to launch it to the hybrid node. Nicely done. That's a 2-point cube down low, working on filling a link up there. Both of these alliances putting three cooperation game pieces into the grid, lowering the sustainability threshold down to 5. Blue Alliance, one link away, and in some cases, maybe one game piece away from getting that last link for the rank point. 23 seconds left to go now, 113 to 62. 20 seconds now, Red Alliance docking and engaging, but making some room for 148. Oh, baby, a triple. 9 seconds left to go. Blue Alliance successfully getting the sustainability bonus. Now it's time to climb. 3, 2, 1, time runs out smooth like butter over there on the Blue Alliance charge station. We'll come back with your official result. And your scores. The winner is your Blue Alliance. 108 to 143. Metal in Motion moving up to number 19, breaking into the top 20. Other Blue Alliance robots joining them, heading up. Red Alliance sliding down just a bit here on Kiri. We're into match number 86 here at the 2023 first championship presented by BAE Systems.